Who decides my right to entitlement to workers' compensation benefits in Pennsylvania? Most of the time, you will initially receive a determination by the insurance company, but don't let that be the final answer. If you've been denied, it's a workers' compensation judge that will make the final decision on your entitlement. You'll need a lawyer to handle the case to make sure that your rights are protected.